Hello children, today we will learn about an interesting topic, keeping healthy, from your EVS textbook, My Living World. Children, we all know that if we are healthy, we will be strong and rarely fall ill. But to be healthy and strong, we must follow some rules. Let us see what are the rules. Rule number one, we must eat the food which is clean and healthy to eat. Milk, green vegetables, pulses, fruits, etc. are some of the food items which can keep us healthy. Let us see. What is our next rule? Yes, our next rule is we must exercise daily. Doing regular exercise will help us all feel great and keep our body strong. Children, do you know our heart needs to be kept active and pumping? So, for this, exercise is very important. Cycling, swimming, running are the exercises which make our body strong. Children, you know, exercise also helps to burn our body fats. Let us go to our next rule. The next rule is we must take proper rest. After working all day, our body gets tired and needs rest. Sleep gives rest to the body. We must sleep early and get up early in the morning. Let us go to our next rule. Yes. We must keep our body clean. So children, all of you have already learned in your previous chapter, how can we keep our body clean? By brushing. We should brush twice in a day. By taking bath every day. So we should bath every day to keep ourselves clean, and we should also wash our hands regularly. If we will follow all these activities, we will not fall ill. And children, if we will not take care of our body and if we will not keep our body clean, we may fall ill. Therefore, good food, exercise, clean body and proper rest are necessary for keeping ourselves healthy. So hope children, all of you have understood the importance of keeping healthy and how can we keep our body healthy. So I would like to end this session with a thought. Eat well, live well, and be well. Thank you, children.